Let's make some homemade waffles.
For the batter, a cup of flour, pinch of salt, tablespoon of sugar, half a tablespoon baking powder, one egg, cup of milk, 2 tablespoons of melted butter, and mix. Add your batter to a greased waffle maker. Remove once golden brown.
And enjoy. This is absolutely delicious.